there.
Wait, is that you, Jax? I thought you were dead.
Do I look dead?
No. It seems you can't be trusted even in death.
They tried. Not exactly successful. As you see.
You ever heard of a failed execution? What was the real plan? Infiltrate somewhere undercover?
Thank you.
So, that isn't the way, is it? That creature's down to me, is it?
Boom, motherfuckers.
Scored some decent loot from these ruins, but you have to search for stuff.
I thought you were dead.
Do I look dead?
No. It seems you can't be trusted even in death.
They tried. Not exactly successful. As you see.
You ever heard of a failed execution? What was the real plan? Infiltrate somewhere undercover?
No plan. They really tried to kill me.
You expect me to buy that?
Look at me. Do I look like I'm taking Elex? Why would I sacrifice that strength and then try and kill you? When have the Elexiters ever allowed people to stop taking Elex?
Then what did happen? Why would they try and execute you?
My raider was shot down. Kallax was there at the crash site. He carried out the directive. Execution of those who fail orders. I fell from a cliff when he shot me. Kallax must have thought he'd done his job. But I'm alive, and I want answers.
I wouldn't have believed that a few months ago. However, that story fits with other things that I have seen and heard. There is a change in Zaykor. Troops being withheld. Commanders changed. Orders aren't followed with the precision we were used to.
What do you think is happening?
I've only just started thinking. In Zaykor, I was a drone. An Elex-fed soldier. They didn't tell me anything. Now I'm just a soldier. And without the Elex to dull me, I get to be pissed that I wasn't told anything.
What exactly is your job out here?
Reconnaissance. We're gathering information on the Free People. The Albs and Zaykor want us dead as traitors. The Free People don't know what to make of us. We're surrounded by threat on all sides. But it was the same in Zaykor. There have been changes since the Elexiters took control of the courts of the palace. You were probably a victim of those changes.
Do you know Kallax's current location?
His troops moved through a pass to the north in the highlands of Abessa a few days ago. The Ice Palace is gathering its strength. If you ask me, we should prepare ourselves for a large-scale attack soon. I'd better get back to guard duty. There are outlaws roaming around out here. They will kill you and have your stuff on the black market before your body hits the ground. They haven't made us welcome, that's for sure.
Thanks for the warning.
That's a ruin, all right.
Thank you.
So, that creature's down to me. I think we had better be careful here.
Thank you. Put your weapons down. That was a sensible decision.
Hello, stranger. I have the best goods that you could ever need during your travels.
Then show me what you have.
Only the best for an adventurer like you.
Thank you. Thank you. Go and find a trader. They'll talk to you.
Up and down, up and down. They should sell tickets to people so they can come for a ride. These berserkers have no idea how to make a profit.
So, what have we here? An exile or sightseer? Are you on your way down to join the damned, or have you just come to see where all the bad people go? Come on, speak up. You won't get to use the elevator until you've told me your business.
Have you ever been in the Valley of the Damned yourself?
Damned, yeah. Sort of the important part of Valley of the Damned. That place is for the exiled. I don't ever want to see that place.
Does anyone ever get exiled unjustly?
The law is clear. You have to be an idiot to break it. And our warlords are smart, really smart. They can see when someone is a threat to Goliath. That's why my job is important. I do guarding and repairing, remember? Besides, most of them down there are too busy dodging the creatures to plan an escape.
How many exiled live in the valley?
I don't know. There used to be guards that went down there to check on them, but they don't do that anymore. Not since the recent Alb attacks. Now, nobody is keeping record of how many have died or how many are still working where they were told to, so who knows? But it's their fault. They shouldn't have broken the law.
What elevator?
What elevator? The enormous wheel over there. The winch down to the world of exile.
What do you do here, apart from shout at passersby?
You watch your mouth. I'm the sole sentinel here. I do the guarding and the repairing. More the guarding than repairing right now. The elevator is bust and no one showed me how to fix it. So unless you know anything about winches, you can't get down there. Do you know anything about winches?
A enough to know it can't be complicated to fix.
What makes you think that?
It's a winch. Rope, wheel, up and down. What's so complicated about that?
It's a water winch. It needs water. And gears. It's complicated stuff. Fixing this elevator is really complicated, seeing as one of the gears is missing. So unless you've got a portable smelter and forge to make a new one, you're not gonna be repairing it right now, are you?
That depends.
Yeah?
Have you got a spare part?
Spare part? Spare part? Now, why didn't I think of that? Wait, yeah. I got loads of parts for you, right here, in my pants.
It's your job. Why don't you go and fetch a spare part?
Because my job has two parts, right? Guarding and repairing. Right now, there's only one part of my job that I'm not doing. If I go off looking for things, then I won't be doing either part of my job. And I don't want to get exiled for dereliction of duty.
How long has the gear been missing?
Since the other night. But why do you care? It's gone, and that's it.
It was stolen?
Exactly.
Even though you are supposed to be guarding the elevator?
It could be that I left my post for a short while.
So, you weren't guarding the elevator, and now you're not repairing it?
Clever, yeah, very clever. Look, the part's gone, and that's it. Now I'm back at my post, and, you know, maybe someone took the gear for maintenance or something.
But aren't you the person responsible for maintenance?
You know what? Fuck it. I took the winch apart and got rid of the gear. Satisfied?
You wanted to sabotage it?
I don't want anyone to leave the valley. And be honest, neither do you. Do you think it's right that they, those criminals, get to go home for good service? While good people like me get stuck here without a chance for parole? Fuck that. Fuck them. They got themselves sent down there. They can stay down there.
You're going to tell me how I can get the gear back.
Yeah, good luck with that. I dropped it down the waterfall. With any luck, no one will find it.
So, it's by the waterfall. Thanks.
Shit, I knew. Soon as I saw you, I knew that this day was gonna be a ball ache.
I'll find the missing gear.
I don't want it found.
Hey, that was great. Feeling about this place?
We shouldn't stay here too long.
Jesus, the comet hardly left anything standing.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm on.
Shouldn't stay here too long.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
take care of this. Fuck out of here. Yeah. Someone new in the Valley of the Dead. Doesn't matter why you're here. If you have the option, turn around.
Thanks for the advice.
Just a friendly warning, one wanderer to another. Be glad you found us first. Others wouldn't have given you the chance to leave. You go on. Don't expect a second chance. You better listen to what I say. Don't trust anyone. Especially not us. What?
No, there's nothing here.
Thank you.
I have a really bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, not now, all right?
You show your face here? I was thrown out of Goliath because of you, you bastard. Give me one reason I shouldn't kill you right here.
How do you know I framed you?
Because Alric would never have had the balls on his own, and I know Alric came and named me.
So you don't know, you're guessing.
And you're not denying it, are you? Think you're so smart? How's this for smart? You turned up by Goliath just after the Albrator crashed. They never did find the pilot, did they? I wonder why that is.
You think people would listen to your accusations?
That's not how rumors work, is it? I know enough people to put the word out. Then people will start talking. Then someone will turn up the truth. You see, I don't need proof you're an Alb. I just need to put the word out that you are. I've got nothing more to lose. Pay me, or I'll take them from your corpse.
It's not me who'll die here.
We'll see about that.
I'll cut him down!
Thank you.
We shouldn't stay here too long.
I can't get through. The streets are completely full. People everywhere. What is that? A mob is forming back there. What? This looks bad. I have to go.
Thank you.
That has broken out in the last few hours, the corporation will provide you with emergency transport to bring you and your family to safety. I don't like saying it, but there is a high chance that law and order will break down completely as soon as the real truth is learned. There won't be many survivors, but the corporation will make sure that you are amongst them.
So, that creature down there, isn't it?
you!
There's hardly anything usable in most of these ruins. They've been picked clean.
Thank you.
scored some decent loot from these ruins, but you have to search for stuff. I suppose I have to deal with this. What a total fucking wreck. Yeah, that's a ruin, all right. Feeling about this place.
Right, this is it. They're using the satellite program as cover for something called Kalan. Whatever it is, it's way bigger than Infinite Skies is admitting. Military research, tax dodge, whatever it is, Kalan can bring this company down. But I'm going to have to get further in.
Dawkins has to disappear. Dr. Charles Adam Dawkins. He was the chief architect of this whole plan. And then he goes and talks to the media. Now the truth's out. There's panic. That's only going to make it harder to get the job finished. He knows we can't save everyone, so what's the stupid bastard playing at?
Something hanging there.
We shouldn't stay here too long.
Thank you. We're running tests on the high voltage shield again today. I just don't get the focus on this solution. There are much easier ways to protect probes. High voltage has always been a proposition to protect living cells. When I try and discuss...
I think we had better be careful here. Jesus, a comet hardly left anything standing.
Okay, the shipping manifest linked unstated cargoes to this research center. Whatever Infinite Skies are hiding has to be here, and it has to be big. This satellite program is a cover for something. I'm guessing military, but none of my contacts are talking.
I'm in. Thank you.
There's hardly anything usable in most of these ruins. They've been picked clean. That creature's down to me, is it? Yeah?
I've got the missing gear, so now you can repair the winch.
Are you sure you want that doing? Think about it. You're opening the door to criminals. We could be attacked, murdered, passed over for promotion. Who knows what could happen?
I'm not asking. Fix the damn winch.
So your mind can't be changed? All right. I will, under one condition. Give me your word, man to man, that you will keep your silence. Ragnar can't find out that I sabotaged his elevator. All right?
I'm not promising you anything.
Look, you've got what you want. Don't push me. You don't need to go telling anyone anything.
I'm going to do what I want.
Not if I shut your mouth first. So, I'm gonna shut it.
I will kill you!
Valley of the Damned needs a new guard.
I sent Sten there just a few days ago.
He is dead.
That post is as good as cursed. The number of men that have been lost to it.
If you want the lift into the valley to work, you will need this gear reinstalling.
So the lift is out of operation?
If the gear is reinstalled, it should work again.
Good. Then if that is all that needs to be done, I will arrange for that to happen. Hold on. Right. Workers are already on their way. The lift should function again soon. risks, promotions. Whatever it is, now is not a good time. You shouldn't rely on machines.
Only saying that to keep control of you.
Can you train me?
I can try. What would you like to learn?
Accept that.
ELEX. They'll do anything for it.
Check the supplies. Be ready in case they return.
They're addicts, and that makes them dangerous.
It can't continue like this, right?
You aren't the first to tell me that.
You are.
Have you got?
Yes, of course.
as the god Kalan has protected us from the downfall until this day, so he will always stand with us during difficult times. Kalan offers salvation and protection for all those who give themselves to him. This is me, Herbert, broadcasting from the orbit to bring a warning to all free people out there. Stay safe in the wilderness.
We don't like to see drawn weapons around here.
Good.
Thank you.
threat from the north. The courage of the Alps must be eliminated. You must all keep sides in the battle. Make sure you keep the sides in the battle. Join the clerics today. This is Herbert coming to you from Europe.
Too easy.
Yes, of course.
What goods have you got?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
stranger. You should stock up on supplies before you head out into the wilderness. I have everything you need.
What do you have to offer me?
Everything an adventurer like you could need.
Beware of the Elexiters and all their lies.
Creature to me,